Good morning, Dennis Smith, and it's 2-minute drill time again, and we are focused on the hog market this morning. We're looking for rallies to hedge. We want to hedge fall production. We're approaching the fall hog runs. Everything appears to be fairly well in balance. We've seen some good strength in the port cutout value all the way to 90 here during the month of August. Now it's backed off a couple of dollars. Hams have had a big break. They've pulled back about 35% right now. Pretty normal type action. They should begin to attract demand, specifically Mexican demand. There's no tariff right now. The Mexicans have removed the tariff. They are our biggest buyer of hams. I look for stability in the ham market fairly soon and fairly close to current price levels. But last Thursday, we failed at resistance, went limit down Friday since we've been up for a couple of days. So we want to watch the hog market pretty carefully here on a test of resistance and establish hedges for the fall hog runs. We're not really interested in hedging beyond December. So as you look out into next year, the African swine fever thing is the real deal. I know it's not played out that way, but it will at some point next year as China really searches for protein and specifically pork. These are my thoughts and not those of ADM or of ADM Investor Services, nor are they the thoughts of Archer Financial Services. Thank you.